המסווה הסמך א', 61 מסווה. הסיבוי שנסתוונו שכל קורבן שנקריב שלם במינו. Every korban, no matter an animal, or korban mincha, which is a flower sacrifice, should be complete. Tamim min hamumim, she'alehem ne'emar bakatuv b'masoret she'emumim. It should be pure, no blemish from any of the blemishes that the Torah talks about, and that we know from halacha, in the masoret. Ve'omro yit'aleh, tamim yiyeh l'rason, says in Vayikra perek kavet. Ulshon Sifra, Tamim Yel Rason, Misvat Aseh, which just makes it clear that this is one of the 613 Misvot. Uchwan of Yoreaya, Shiyenot, Hanesachim, Ushmenam, Usotam, Eyu Betachlit Hatov, Vashelemut Mikol Kikul. We mentioned as well, right, we said the flour, but even here, the Yenot Hanesachim, the wine that you pour in the Mizbeah, and the Shemin, and the Solot, and the flour, Eyu Betachlit Hatov, it should be pure and excellent from anything that might spoil it. It should be complete. Right? It should all be complete, and the nesachim and the one even that you pour in the mizbeach should be perfect. It's already explained in the 10th chapter of Menachot. Hamisvah samach bet, the 62nd misvah. הסיבוי שנסתוונו להקריב מלח עם כל קורבן. The instruction to give, to be מקריב, to sacrifice salt with every קורבן. ואומרו יתעלה, על כל קורבן אחד תקריב מלח. And in every קורבן, this is very clear in the second chapter of Vayikra, every קורבן, you should be מקריב מלח, salt along with the קורבן, onto the מזבח. וכבר נתבענו דנסיבה זו בספרה, ובכמה מקומות ממנה. And there was actually a lishka, a chamber, in the azara of the Bet HaMikdash, where they would store the salt used for the korbanot. Misvah Samach Gimel, 63rd misvah. Hasivu shenistavenu ma'aseh korban ha'ola. The instructions regarding korban ola. Vehu. Kishe kol korban ola shekarev. Any korban ola that sacrificed. Ben shiye korban yachid o korban tzibur, whether it was individual sacrifice or public sacrifice, yeh ba'ofen kazeh v'chazeh. Meaning, it should follow the procedures that are needed for the korban, for the hakrabah, what you sacrificed, what you did with the limbs of the animal, the different procedures that Rambam actually discusses in the 6th chapter of Mishneh Torah Hilchot Ma'aseh HaKorbanot, as he mentions here, shohet v'zurek hadam, slaughter the animal, and how you spill the blood, how you mafshit, how you skin the animal, and how you cut it up into the different pieces of the animal and bring them onto the mizbeach. All those halachot, as discussed in the Torah and as delineated by the halacha, all those halachot fall into this rubric of what we say, v'homro v'vayikra, adam ki yakim ikim korban l'adonai, im ola korbano min ha-bakar, and it gives you the details of the animals, and it tells you how to sacrifice a korbanot. All of that is under the rubric of the misvat aseh min ha-Torah of korban ola. Baruch Adonai le'olam, amen v'amen.